my friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of Google Grip. What is Google Grip used for? Google App Grip is a rapid application developed by platform that makes it fast and easy to create business applications that integrate with Google Workspace. You write code in modern Java Grip and have access to the library for favorite Google Workspace applications like Gmail, Calendar, Drive, and more. The Google Grip is free. App Grip is free to use, and all you need to get started is a Google account. So if you use Gmail, you can type code in App Grip in your browser for free right now. If you use it, you can start. Google App Grip set security block in Google App Grip can let hackers deliver malware via SaaS platform. Security research report a security block in Google App Grip can enable hackers and cyber criminals to deliver Google Warehouse malware when abused and uploaded. What language is Google Grip? Java Grip Cloud Scripting Language. Google App Grip is a Java Grip Cloud Scripting Language. That's the very easy way to automate stuff across Google products and third-party services and build web applications. How do you write a grip? Number one, finish your grip. Number two, read as long as you want. Number three, information can come from anywhere. Number four, make sure careful about something. Number five, show don't tell. Number six, write to your trend. Number seven, check out write your what you would know. Number eight, free your character from leeching. How do I publish a Google Grip? Deploy a Grip as a web app. Number one, at the top right of a Grip project, click deploy, then new deployment. Number two, make your select time, click enable deployment time setting, then web app. Number three, enter the information about your web app in the field under deployment configuration. Number four, click deploy. Where are Google Grip stored? In Google Drive. The first thing to know is that Grip can either be standalone file stored in Google Drive, or they can be stored within all documents, both commonly docs, sheets, and slides. How do you code HTML in Google Doc? Create HTML table. You can access document underline HTML code directly by going to edit HTML. There are lots of these, for example, use Google Doc table making still, then go to edit HTML, paste the code into any input window that expects HTML. How do I write a grip for an app? Grip project a name and list to name. Number one, open the last Google sign. Number two, look more and select next sign. Number three, look app script in the left hand navigation panel. Number four, look at new grip. Number five, select file, then save. Number six, enter the name of your project and click OK to save the project. How do you code on Google Docs? Code block is a best add-on to add code formatting to your document. Just select the code in your document, then open the code block sidebar, select the language and theme, then review your formatted code or add formatting directly to Google Docs. How do I get a Google Grip ID? When you have access to library, you can find the Grip ID on the project setting page. To include a library in your project, you must have at least 3 level access to it. Remember, subscribe in YouTube channel to see the next video. Thank you.